I think maybe I need to attack the sides first before I start pushing ahead, because otherwise they're just going to keep coming attacks here, and then every time I get a decent way up here, I'm going to have to keep coming back again just to save my camp, and I don't really want to have to keep doing that. Yeah, I need to attack the sides first, I think. I didn't really want to have to do that because I wanted to get this mission done as quickly as possible, but better to be safe, eh? Let's push up here then, go to this side first. Heal that building, we'll get some more fire warriors out. More crews as well. Keep these numbers up. Set this out quick. I'll take that down. That's the first time I've had to reinforce this honor guard squad. Right, start reinforcing these. Get one of each. We'll keep them in the middle just in case. Max population cap already. Wow. Get our Ethereal up. Get Sky Rays instead. Right, let's push forward again to this. We'll catch that. Actually, should we catch the command post? No, we don't need to, I don't think, at the moment. I think we'll probably catch it on the way back. It'll be better. Now, how do we get up here? This way? Right, let's head up this way then. You're looking at it, I could actually attack from the side rather than straight ahead, but I don't know how safe, if it will be any safer to do that or not. So, no, we'll see. My Ethel's like doing backflips and all sorts. He's getting right in the action. Point us at Bloody hell, that's a hell of a lot of them. Right. Come on, destroy these faster. Let's go. This is going to be, this video is probably going to be in a load of different parts. Yes, sir. Let's get this destroyed. Yes, sir. All warriors weapon fire. Our duty calls shall fire. Yes, sir. Push up a bit more to see what else. Yeah, somewhere. But look at my path, those honor guard, look, they're just firing through, like, they're amazing at sniping. Right, let's just destroy this HQ, we won't bother about that over there. Right, let's head back to here. We'll just take this this listening post here. How my crew doing? Not good. Cannibalizing the sequence. Killer cans destroyed. Pull the crew back. They can do their old cannibalize thing. Alright, we'll send everything else back to the center. Point us at our targets. XV-88 battle suits ready for action.
Prosper as Tao shall.
Fire team is ready. Yes, sir. Point us at our targets. Orders received. Orders received.
Where am I being? Who's it? Oh god, okay, they're coming from the side. Who's that chasing? Oh my god! Okay. It's like we're gonna have to get. Okay, we'll draw it back to our. To the main center. Population full, god damn it. We'll actually build command center here. Leg it. Squig is taking ages to kill. Watch the amount of boys that are going to pour out of this now. Oh my god. It's going to be crazy. That's only shooter boys. It's okay. Flying Kroot. Need to get way more vehicles out, I think. Going to be in this then. Bloody hell. Oh my god, that's a lot of orcs. Now I can see why I played orcs, because they just keep coming and coming. Thought I already got that upgrade, clearly not. Get a vehicle thingy built here. So this is the only downside to Tau, they don't have any turrets. Their bases are very sort of... They're very hard to defend. Basically your army is the base's defense. There's no like... You can't build any turrets or things like that.